Hi, I'm Eric Keys, and this is my friend WD and Mike Cevallos, and we're with NT Scene. We're going to go out to Frosty today and ask some people some questions about the recent tragic death of Kurt Cobain. So come on, join us. Let's go. Recently, Howard Stern made a comment concerning the death of Kurt Cobain. I guess it's a kind of a tragic loss to a lot of the music community. And he felt the tour should go on. What they should do is just go ahead and stuff Kurt Cobain and take him out on tour anyway. And I wanted to see what you thought about this.
I think that's completely absurd. Most of the stuff he says is bullshit anyway. Figures that come right out of his mouth.
Idea?
Well, I think that if they stuffed Kurt Cobain, I don't think the feel of the tunes would change much. You know, his whole demeanor is pretty much a stuffed demeanor anyway. So,
all right.
Yeah, I think it could work.
You think it would work
as long as they stitch him in behind. You know,
so stuff Kurt Cobain. Why not? He's a millionaire and he's dead. So, cool.
All right. Let's move on down a minute. I don't see anybody in there.
And what was your name?
My name is Amy Koth.
Okay, Amy, what do you think about it?
Could you repeat the question one more time?
And what do you think about stuffing Kurt Cobain and taking him out on tour?
I think it'd be a great idea. It'd be cool.
And you'll go see it?
Sure.
All right, thank you. We appreciate it. Stuff Kurt Cobain and take him out on tour.
Definitely. I think he should be on a rocking chair in the front. Stuff nice and petrified, and yeah, just I think that's what should happen.
Great, and so you'd go check it out?
Oh, yeah, I'd be there for sure.
And what's your name?
Christina.
Okay, great. Well, Christina's going.
Oh, God, no. How morbid.
Why not?
I don't know. It's sad. No, gross.
Okay, and what do you think?
I think it'd be cool.
Oh, God.
I do, really. I think it'd be cool. I'd go.
Great. Well, what's your name?
Larissa.
Okay.
I'd go watch, but I don't think I should do it.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Sure does. Well, we appreciate your comments.
He died?
How do you stuff him? And what do you stuff him with? I think that's probably more important, is what would you stuff him with? That I would go and see. If it's something like mashed potatoes, no way. If it's something more important like cottage cheese, yeah, that would be interesting. But it's got to be perishable or, you know, won't add to the atmosphere. But Nirvana, Kurt Cobain, who cares?
They should just take him and, like, put him on an airplane, stuff him, fly him around the whole world, like, put egg whites in his hair and stuff, and just, like, you know, over New York and stuff and all the big cities, and just, like, cut him up and put him all over the USA, and that'd be cool.
So kind of like cremate him almost, yeah, but cut
yeah,
him up and
yeah,
drop him in pieces.
And Nirvana, the rest of the band can go on the plane with him and play, like, while they drop him off and stuff. That'd be
yeah,
cool. Yeah.
All right.
I don't know about stuffing him. I think they should totally just jack him up with cybernetics and make him like a cyborg.
Uh-huh.
And totally, like, I mean, replace all his insides. Just have, like, an, you know, outside skin type of thing. I mean, he'd still be probably the same, but I mean, I guess he couldn't do heroin anymore.
Right.
But I mean,
maybe he could do like batteries or something.
Yeah, yeah, he could.
Extra voltage.
He could do something like that. Do some battery acid.
Get Don Knotts, put him in a blonde wig down to here, throw him out there with a guitar, and there you go. That's it. That's the answer.
Nirvana with Don Knotts.
Could you repeat the question one more time? Could you repeat the question one more time?
Think Nirvana ought to take him, stuff him, and take him out on tour anyway?
That's awful. I hope not. It'd probably draw a crowd, though.
You think so?
Yeah, I think it would. I'd probably pay to see that.
Stuff him?
Stuff him.
I really don't know what I think about that, actually. I haven't really come up with the answer yet. No, I really couldn't really care less about the
whole
thing.
Would you go to a concert with stuffed Kurt Cobain?
No, I probably wouldn't go to the concert either way.
Doesn't make much of a difference to you either way, then?
No.
Great. Well, thanks.